Well, you know, a university exists to educate. And outside of the classroom, one of the most important things that can educate is getting students involved in public service, getting them involved in issues, and helping them understand how they can play a real part. So, you know, the university, and it's also part of the community. So it's important to have these debates as public service, and it's also important to show in a very real way to our students that their education continues outside of the classroom. Interesting week and a half, because it's been seven candidates. So, but what we're able to do with the students is to introduce them to the range of issues and the range of voices that exist in New York State. You know, and I think that what a debate that brings in seven different candidates does is it shows them it's not just necessarily two major parties, which is who you hear from all the time, but that there are a range of people and issues who cared enough to get on the ballot for governor and are here. So those students, a lot of our students interacted with those campaigns. They worked with them today. They dealt with them up here in the bringing them in the house and working with them on the floor. So it really exposes them to all of the different voices that, you know, the great different voices that New York State has. The real issues is that debates have they can be difficult to produce. They're in a compressed amount of time. You have to get everybody to agree to show up on the same night. That can actually take a fair amount of time and effort. And to produce a debate that's widely distributed takes a lot of effort. And so one of the great things about having it at a university, especially here at Hofstra, is that we like doing it. We think it's a worthwhile experience for our students and that it adds value not just to our students but the surrounding community, which we're a part of.